Okay, so I just need to take out this giant or troll, whatever you want to call it. Once that's defeated, I feel like I'm better off just attacking it by a horse like this. Also does way more damage. So once this is defeated, I will have over 3,000 runes. And then I can afford to buy the enchant magic. Sorry, enchant magic, enchant weapon, spell. Sky is fire red at the moment, that's kind of sick. Okay. So with that taken care of, we can go back this way. Because what we need is literally here. Just gotta watch out for that plant's attack. It's nasty.
You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. I have time aplenty.
So, study scroll. Enchant right armaments with magic damage. Okay. Now I assume I go here. Memorize spell, we only have one. Now I can't do it. I wonder if it's because I wonder if it's because I need a magic, like a staff. Bet that's it. It's down here, I wonder. Seaside ruins. By the way, I found out that I can actually fast travel, which is kind of nice. Did not know.
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
He doesn't sell it.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
I wonder if I should sell some of these weapons I got. I know I've got 3 of these. I mean, unless I wanted the dual wield, Which, to be honest, I could. I don't think there's any carry, like, weight limit or anything, so I guess I'll just keep collecting stuff.
Goodbye for now.
Okay. So to increase this, it would require additional smithing stones. I would need 6 in total. Or I could go ahead and upgrade this. What would this do? I mean, I am dual wielding at the moment, but I have a feeling I may end up having to switch to a staff in my offhand. So let's go ahead and just keep this as it is. Dragonburnt Ruins. Waypoint Ruins. There is a road that goes into the darkness. Oh, I've been up here though. Saints Bridge. Yes, up there is the boss basically that leads into this castle. I don't feel confident like trying to attack them. Are there any other bosses I could attempt? I wonder. I probably just need to explore, to be honest. Now this leads to the camp. I need a smithing stone. Now the cave that's up here that has that boss, the wolf dude, I did actually go in and kill him. It was much easier this time around. Where can I find more bosses? And not the legacy ones, just someone. I'm now killing these with one hit, which is nice. Speeds up everything. Unless I miss, of course. Oh, here we go. Oh, is it more of these stone guardians? Here it is. Game is brutal. Be another one in here. Oh, root resin. Just gonna explore, because if there's something I can... They've been hiding around the corners. Hanging on the ceiling. This is cool. Locked by some contraption. Just take them out carefully, one by one, and then on to the next one. I don't think it's going to jump down. Couldn't hear it because of the stupid fire. Okay, I should have just kept going. Oh. Prattle plate, hello. Prattling pate. What the heck? Emits a voice that says hello. So if I had a throwing weapon, I could probably just like... Oh, there's enemies here. Stamina. Okay, stamina is starting to become a killer. Oh my god. That sucked. 1500 runes, that's not too bad. Don't want to keep looking around here. Guess we could. Oh, stamina. Jeez. Really is a killer. God, I hate these things. Oh, it's still deactivated, okay. Is this guy gonna come up behind me? Oh, it was this guy! I need to change the voice of my character, it's really annoying. Every time I get hit. Whole bunch in here. I'm paranoid, I'm just hearing footsteps. Get out the corner. Okay. There's more of them somewhere. Guess we'll take a gander. Is 1, 2. Oh, lock on. Stupid, stupid lock on. Oh, frustrating. So I could probably ignore most of those enemies and just run to the ladder, maybe? Then again, is that wise? They climb ladders. Oh god, they can. Camp the ladder, camp the ladder. I think that was the last of them. Oh god, how are you still alive? Come on. I hear muffle steps. Wandering noble ashes. Sucker, you fell. What are you gonna do about it? Have a little cry down there. That was that big door. He can come out into the open, I'll try and take him down. Boss, wonder if we can do this. Oh god, it looks horrifying. No way is it that easy. Oh, this is eerie, man. Drink! Dodge! Drink! Oh, that was a pretty easy boss. Or I've gotten stronger. Over White Hill, yeah. Anything else in here for me to take? Nope. I can hear something in the walls. That guy looks cool. Unless that was the first boss I've battled. Be kind of cool for a game where I'm trying to think of what games do this, where you're in a mostly empty world and there's dungeons and stuff, and maybe it has a few enemies, but like all the dungeons have unique enemies, and as you clear a dungeon the unique enemies start populating the world. The only one I can kind of think that does that is the forest. And even then, it's not like you clear a dungeon, it's just like, as you level up, you know, certain enemies start appearing more and more after you've encountered them once. I don't know if that really counts, but... I haven't actually looked at that beach. We could head down there. I don't have enough runes to upgrade, unfortunately. Or do I? Actually, maybe I do. Now I'm right by the place. We need 6,000 now. I should be able to fight this troll, maybe. Hey, penguins. Wait, is it up there? Oh.
Trouble.
Be on your way then.
Cave there. Coastal cave. Just these guys? Life would be easy if it was. I like how you can hold the torch up and it lights more. Touch summoning sign, this is new. Again, I wonder if this beach is kind of like where you're meant to go and you get like more tutorial stuff. Let's summon this dude just to see how it goes. I feel like I don't need it. I have a feeling this boss is going to be extremely easy, but then again, after the last tutorial, maybe not. Oh god, he didn't actually... Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Need stamina. The old knight's getting his ass whooped. take out the reinforcements. Oh, he took out one of them. There we go. Tailoring tools. Yeah, this is definitely a tutorial kind of dungeon or boss. There was actually a lot of fun fighting with the NPC there. Like, playing this co-op with friends would definitely be cool. Need to try that. Item crafting. So what can I craft? Don't know what expanded my repertoire here. Guess that was it. Goes further. Smoldering butterfly. I need another smithing stone. Another cave over the way there. Are you really? I thought at first it stopped me from going to the edge. And then I wanted to confirm, and then that wasn't the case. Oh, okay. I need to go through this again. Damn. Did the boss respawn then? So this cave took me to the other island. I should have checked my map, to be honest. At least we know. I wonder what's on. This island. Church of Dragon Communion. Oh god. Oh, that's a dragon. All the dragon heads have been broken off. Somber smithing stone, what does that mean? Place for penguins to chill. That dragon's eye is not stone, this is not a statue. I feel like there's a secret here somewhere, but... maybe later there'll be a purpose for me being here. Okay. So I want to go south. Did I explore this area? Maybe? Does this lead to the castle? No, I haven't been here. Stone sword key. Oh, these are supposed to be rare. I think that makes two of them now. Still not enough.
Impsus.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father? At the castle, my soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please. I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Oh, she did say to the south. I mean, I'm probably gonna end up killing him. Where's going with these soldiers? Oh, oh. Oh god, what are they? Deliver it to the south, okay. Bastard sword. Stone sword key. Scale armor. Scale armor is probably like what I'm wearing now, I guess. Like load wise. Crimson. Oh, I've already got one of those. Hey Menzies, how you doing? I heard that these keys are very rare, so I should probably make the most of this and just buy this. I almost want to buy this scale armor. 11.9 physical. going pretty well. I'm just slowly learning and getting better at this game. Slowly, but surely. Oh, that's the castle. Where am I on the map? Oh, did the map expand? Oh my god. Does that troll have a freaking bow? Well, okay then. That is a big arrow. Hey, Menzies, thank you for the gifted sub. I appreciate that. Thank you kindly. I'm trying not to get sniped by this sucker. Oh my god. That's not a troll. Can I deal with him? Oh, he's weak. Very weak. Very weak indeed. And very intimidating. Who defends this place? He was already injured, so I wonder why that was. Dogs to the left, I'm worried about. Oh god, these are horrible. To get out his corner. Oh god, it's still alive. Oh god, they look disgusting. It's like an old lady face. Okay, the dogs are on me now. Yep, that's horrible. Okay. Come on, come in for the attack, come in for the attack. More dogs. Okay, just this one now. Yeah, this is my first Souls-like game. Died a lot. It's been pretty fun. The world is awesome. Got a very grim, dark aesthetic. Very cool. I'll have to clear the area again. Hopefully we do better.